We are going to examine Mentats and their place in the Dune universe prior to the first book. Possible lore, but no plot or character spoilers hereafter for the books. Thou shalt not make a machine in the likeness of a man. After the Butlerian Jihad, Mentats were developed to replace AI or thinking machines. The first to display the capabilities required was Gilbertus Albans. He showed abilities of computer-like calculation and mental thinking and founded the Mentats. According to the Dune Encyclopedia, the Mentats at this early stage were broken down into three ranks: memorizers, processors, and hypothesists. Memorizers, the first rank, could repeat information after only seeing it once and recite long strings of numbers exactly. Processors, the next rank, could order information where there seemingly wasn't any order and could file information with almost complete accuracy. The hypothesists could, from what they knew, produce many possible answers to create answers where things were not known. A process cannot be understood by stopping it. Understanding must move with the flow of the process, must join it and flow with it. The great houses used Mentats as political advisors, from House Atreides to Carino, the ruling house. Their enormous memories allow them to store and organise large amounts of data. Using a method of mental analysis, they could come up with accurate predictions of what will happen, so they can make valuable tactical insights, be it in warfare or political behaviour, almost like a form of Bene Gesserit prescience. They also worked for the Sisterhood, but those Mentats were Reverend Mothers before becoming Mentats, to maintain their loyalty to the Sisterhood. I am a Mentat. You do not withhold information or computation lines from a Mentat. There is a type of Mentat called a Twisted Mentat, developed by the Bene Talax, and they were able to use the method of analysis mentioned above without the ethical framework that Mentats must work to. In other words, they can make predictions with no morality or limitations. Thank you for checking out my video. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell for all notifications.